Is it going?
Yes!
Welcome to another episode of GTD Bassing, guys. Today, we have a surprise MTB Mystery Tackle Box unboxing. I don't even know what's inside of this one. So let's get to it. Well, I don't have any scissors on me right now. I'm just gonna use a golf tee. Or just peel the tape off like that. Alrighty. Let's do this. I want you guys to see it before I do this, you guys. Alright. Let's get into the video. First up, this looks like a good box, guys. We have some Mustad, twister hooks, whatever they're called, soft plastic hooks. Good pickup right there. Then we got, we'll actually use the bait card, of course. They are the Power Lock Spring Keeper hooks by Mustad. Cool little sticker too. Alright, and then for those hooks, we have the J-Bug, I think. Yeah, I think it's the J-Bug. J-Bug by V&M Baits, Watermelon Red. Now let's get into the good stuff here. Right here we have, it's called The Hunch by Catchco. It's a little crankbait. And then the Lunker Hunt Combat Frog. Pretty good box so far. And then lastly, we have the Lunker Hunt Popper. And yeah, that's about it. Then as all these come in, we have the Dibbles Digest, how to throw poppers, dock fishing, and that type of stuff right there. But let's set all this stuff out. As you can see, it's a good pickup. Yeah. And then we got, you can see, a lot of stuff right there. And if you guys don't know, Mystery Tackle Box is just kind of like a tackle box that comes to you in a box every month with goodies inside, like this stuff. And yeah, this, I'd use a promo code from John B. Who's, I don't even remember. John B. Roll, all caps. Got for $5. But yeah. Thanks for watching GTD Bassing. Like, subscribe. MTB Slam of this stuff will be coming to you guys soon. And like we always say, fish on.